Mohammed Yasser. So hope you're having an awesome Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, whatever day you're living in. So I'm back with a video on YouTube, and this time it's a vlog. So I'll be sharing a story of a 225 kilometer ride I had with one of my friend in a 110cc bike. So you guys may have seen the title of the video and got to know where I had been. So I had been to Namdroling Monestry, aka Golden Temple, one of the most calmest and peaceful places I have ever visited. Made plans, like everything was done. We thought of visiting Golden Temple, then Haringey Dam, then Chinchinkete Falls, then KRS Backwaters. So plans to bante hi, jaise barson mein ek baar jaate hain hum log boys. Upar se parents ka pressure, aap samajh lo bas. So fir, I was still in college, it was Saturday, we made plans, everything. I came to home and I got to know that my grandfather, my uncle and aunt are coming from Mecca after their Hajj. And we need to visit them. So ये सुन के ना मैं तो अंदर से दिल टूट गया. Then I thought nothing is gonna happen, like we are not going anywhere. So later I thought that no, I have to go, I have to leave. जल्दी जाकर जल्दी आ जाएंगे, फिर उनको मिलने चले जाएंगे. फिर we thought something like that. And I called my friend. We made plans as usual. We thought of leaving at 7. We thought of renting a camera. जिसे कंटेंट भी बढ़िया मिल जाएगा, आई थॉट. वो तो वैसे हुआ नहीं. फिर द नेक्स्ट डे वी गॉट कैमरा एट 8:20. वी थॉट ऑफ लीविंग एट 7, बट वी गॉट कैमरा एट 8:20 एंड 8:30 वी लेफ्ट 8:30 माई. सो वी रीच गोल्डन टेम्पल एट 10:30. वी कवर्ड ऑलमोस्ट 100 किलोमीटर्स इन जस्ट 2 hours एंड आई शॉट सम ऑसम फुटेज देयर. यू कैन सी इट नाउ. So how was the footage? You can just comment down below. It was an awesome place. It is an awesome place, man. I had been to this place once before and this was my second time to Golden Temple. And yeah. So after this we thought of visiting Chinchinkete Falls. We thought of skipping the plan of visiting Haringey Dam. Pehle to parents ke phone aa rahe the, ghar se kahan ho, kidhar ho, jaldi aao. Fir yeah, we thought of skipping Haringey Dam and Chinchinkete was almost 55 kilometers from Golden Temple. So we thought we'll be visiting Chinchinkete. So we drove our bike towards Chinchinkete Falls, which was another one awesome place to visit. Like the flow of water was high, like it was awesome, man. You didn't see the footage of Chinchinkete, right? So after visiting Chinchinkete, I drove my bike at one stretch from Chinchinkete to Mysore, which was almost 55 to 60 kilometers. So yeah, this is what I wanted to share, our travel story. I didn't make a perfect vlog. I thought of narrating a story and showing you the footages I shot there. From next time, I'll try to shoot a vlog from that current place. So yeah, you can expect more vlogs on this channel from now on. And as I'm living in Mysore, as it is September and next it is October. If you guys can guess it, what content I am going to bring, you just comment down below. So if you guys don't know, we'll celebrate Mysore Dasara with a lot of zeal and enthusiasm here in Mysore. So I'll be trying to vlog during Dasara. I'll be showing you how the process goes. I'll try to make good vlogs, bring good content for you, good content to entertain you guys. So stay tuned. If you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. Let's enjoy this journey called life. So yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching this video. And I want to say one thing, like there is a thumbs up button down below there. If you hit that, there's a magic that happens. It turns blue. It turns blue. Yes, you are hearing right. It turns blue. Hit like button and see if it turns blue. If it turns blue, you are lucky. So yeah, like the video, subscribe if you haven't, and that's it. Thank you.